today we are here at the beautiful SARA Sanctuary. Just something about being out in nature where these animals have to exist does something to you, or at least these animals, like animals that are usually used for food, like cows and pigs and chickens. I think coming out here gives you a new perspective to them.